for the win. Ricochet kicks it too.
Would have been huge for J.D. McDonagh.
Well, J.D. still, J.D. McDonagh. Lucky he's still in this match, Pat, because Dirty Dom has helped him out.
Yeah, it's the only reason why J.D. McDonagh has gotten the better of Ricochet is because that white trash looking thing right there, a walking dumpster, Dirty Dominik Mysterio, has been helping him out. Every single time Stripes has had his back turned, and I don't like it. Ricochet's had to fight two people.
Ricochet trying to fight back now in this matchup. Got a little mini winning streak going. Can he keep it going here on Raw?
Boots to the mouth from J.D. McDonagh.
Folks, that we call that man the highlight of the night.
Because what you just witnessed is probably the highlight of the night.
Let's check out the Piero Patestrator to show you what Ricochet's all about.
It's early, but I don't know how you're going to top this from Chicago. J.D. McDonagh is standing up. He is standing. Normally, when somebody's going off the top rope, they're laying on the ground. This guy is doing a backflip, but going forward. All eyes on the man who disappointed mommy, who had her cheeks out on the internet. 1, 2, 3, Ricochet. 3-0 in the last 3 weeks against Judgment Day. What a show. Ricochet continues to be.
Ricochet climbing the ladder, and there he is.